I know my viewers are going to be great, greatly, greatly, greatly appreciative of just a death screen and us talking about holes.
Never a dull moment around here. No firing until you enter the atmosphere and everybody comes behind you. Yes, you can shoot people while you're going down, but if you... Bit of advice, don't try. You will die the moment you hit the ground.
If you hit the ground and die... Gladiator videos before 3 of the 4 people died before they got to the planet.
Right. If you die on impact, you're dead. You're just out. I know it sucks, but... Well... You know what? We'll put this test, this planet, the first round to the test. If everyone dies on impact with like 1 or 2 people, we'll allow everyone to come back in.
What's the gravity on this? This is the amount of gravity is the, like how much you have to use your jetpack, right? To land
right.
Safely. What's the gravity on this planet? Is less than 1 or?
I actually have no idea off the top of my head.
I'll let you know when I hit the ground.
Well, when it comes to being on planet, there are no rules when it comes to the fighting for survival. So once you jump, you can go out as far as you want across the planet, go in wherever you want to go in. I'll be the last one to go in because I got to make sure everybody actually enters the play field.
Can't be like Jericho.
And you
go to another planet.
You can't bury yourself in a hole. There has to be a clear entrance.
Well, no. It doesn't have to be completely clear. You can close it up, just close it, but you can't just hide in the hole.
Right.
If you're still in that hole after 5 minutes, you'll be disqualified. Now, if you're digging a tunnel underneath somebody like I did in that episode, that's perfectly fine.
Ah. Dig in a hole. Just make it fun. You're not allowed to dig holes.
No. You can be smart and strategic about this. I'm not going to deny it. It's survival. Just you can't dig a hole and sit there. Anyone caught doing that will be automatically disqualified. You can take over bases. If you, like, for instance, if one of us had had thought the foresight of bringing cores with us, you could take over a point of interest and sit there and put a turret up and be fine.
Did anybody else just get a cannot communicate with dedicated server?
For a second, yeah.
No. Yeah, for a second.
I had a little hitch, but that was it.
Now, when you die, all you do is sit on the death screen and wait for the match to end, and then you respawn at current location when it's over. If your stuff's still around, you can grab your stuff. If it's not, somebody probably took it, so it sucks to be you.
Anyone pinches my kit, they're toast.
About it, really, there really is no other rules. It's literally just pure PvP against the environment and each other. Hey guys, welcome back to another Gladiator Waters Challenge. I'm The Wolf. I'm joined by a motley crew of Jag.
Hello.
John.
Hey.
Slayer.
Hello.
Dreamweaver.
Hey.
White Dragon.
Hey.
Magic Slayer.
Hey.
Disturb Z.
Hey guys.
And the Chisels.
Hey yo.
I don't know why I like saying it. Chisels. Okay, anyway.
What's up in the hizzle?
But we got two rounds to do here today. We're going to find out who's the top survivor here, who's our gladiator. And then the challenge, the one who actually wins the most rounds out of this one will go on to the championships. So let's rock and roll on the count of 3, 2, 1, go, go, go.
Through the clouds.
Guys?
What happened?
I'm somewhere in orbit.
Yeah, I live. Did you get teleported?
Yes.
Alright, I'll fix that one.
Oh, crap. Right on top of a base.
Oh, God.
These planets are covered in fortresses. and a whole bunch of other mean stuff.
Whoa!
Come on, water, 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 water! Hit it, hit it, hit it! Oh, I made it!
And followed by about 20 exits.
And I'm stuck up here, saving one person. I'm stealing your small vessel. Does it have a passenger seat? Yes.
That's not fair. I halo jumped like a boss.
Alright, where'd you teleport to? There's still two people in orbit. What's going on? Which one is the one that's teleported?
Jack.
Oh, I forgot how ridiculous I made this planet.
This planet is obnoxious.
You're welcome.
There's like a floating alien crawling towards me through the air.
All right, boys, get out of the way.
Right.
Hey, Wolf, the good news is they can kill each other and then we'll be fine.
Oh, yeah, you set off the locals.
Jeez, how far away are you from me?
I see
okay,
you.
Okay, I'm getting close.
Okay.
So the bad thing is you can see people in your own squad and, like, hunt them down. Because it's a gladiator challenge.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's good to know.
Where are you
from
here?
I didn't mean to be a spoiler, but...
I'm right on top of you.
Oh, okay. Well, good. I only have one person that can track
me. But you
then.
Said there's no rules, so two of us can team up and, like,
yes,
take you
down. Absolutely
and then
can.
We can.
Yes,
like,
you absolutely can. Wrong planet? I am. But there can only be one winner.
I know. There can only be one. That's okay.
Oh, no worries. People know where you are.
Ah, that's okay. Wait until you see what's following me.
Did you pull a train?
Oh, man.
Just MPK'd someone.
I had about 20 of those overseers following me.
That's a train.
Doot, doot.
Doot.
Hey guys, welcome back to round two. As you can see, everybody's lock, cock, ready to rock, ready to roll. So everybody, get ready. 3, 2, 1, go, go, go.
Hoo-yah.
Yeah.
The young planet.
Can't hold back on an asteroid. Just because there's an asteroid in front of you doesn't mean you get to hold out on it.
Yeah, that's kind of what happened to me.
I wish the asteroids were actually in the atmosphere of the planet.
That would be cool. Two left to enter.
What the heck?
One left.
I spawned into the ground and on the... And what the heck?
Oh, well, I'm dead.
Wait for the last person to enter.
I didn't go through the atmosphere. It just, like, jerked me into the ground. And I had, like, a sliver of health left.
Yeah, and I landed next to some spiders.
Alright, everybody's in.
Sorry, I landed next to a fly and I'm running.
I see, I got
Believe is dead. He glitched into the ground. I'm gonna go raid his backpack for him.
You kindly?
No. Oh, I'm done.
I just came in on top.
There
of
we go. Got the chisel.
So the winner of the last match. Is
I'm
out,
in.
Right?
I'm yeah. still in.
The chisel's gone already?
Yep. I keep getting glitched into overseers. What the hell?
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of overseers here, dude.
This is a nightmare plan. It's all about survival. Can you do it?
Crap.
Where are you? I know, I heard, I see you.
All right, teleporting overseers.
Yeah. This one's kind of glitchy, I hate to say it.
I see somebody in the woods over there.
Holy crap! There's so many!
It's a nightmare. It's all about survival. Can you do it or not?
You're like five in a row, man.
Oh, they spawn in nine at a time.
Who does?
Who does?
Somebody's running right for a base.
I got John, Rob.
Yeah, I know. And you're probably gonna get eaten.
I'm too busy running from drones and overseers and troop transports and everything.
Oh shit, I pissed it off.
Oh, come on, Disturbed, you gotta last longer than this.
I'm trying.
And I've got Slayer. And I inherit dudes.
Like three shots. Three shots.
Here, I'm gonna help him out.
A gun for them and a gun for you.
There, I took the drone off your butt.
So you saw what I was up against.
Yeah, I've been following this whole time.
How come my markup launcher won't reload? I'm pressing R. Any reason why?
What, your weapon won't reload? Try switching weapons and then going back to it. The only other reason it wouldn't reload is because you're out of ammo.
Oh, I have a stock full of it.
I have no doubt about that. And
yeah,
Sturge is rocking it out over here. Doing so good.
If I wasn't level 20, I'm about to be.
Yeah, this rocket launcher is defected. It's not working.
Oh crap, troop transport coming in again?
Oh my god!
I'm just watching this. I'm not even killing him. I'm just watching him.
You still back there watching me?
Yeah, you got like 20 overseers following your butt. I'm literally right next to you.
Oh.
Bye, Disturbed.
Yep. Knew I was getting close to that base.
I had to give you
have fun down in there.
Now I gotta get out of here.
Yeah. Well, on the bright side, I did, you know, clear a big path of overseers for you.
Yep.
Of course, they probably already respawned in by now, though.
Yep. Somebody else tailing me now.
Yeah, I saw you over there. I was like, well, I need to deal with these overseers and the stinking drones before I even mess with you. So that I get to be the first one out this time?
Somebody else died first, I believe.
I got the chisels almost right away.
Ah.
Well played, sir.
Damn,
gotcha.
Almost gotcha. Yeah, I got you.
I'm healing out of your bag. I'm eating your food.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I provide supplements. That's what I do. Yeah, I was going to rush you too, dude. I was trying hard. Was that the shotgun you got me with?
No, sniper rifle. That's all I use.
Oh, wow.
10 shots. That's it.
Shoots that pretty quick?
Yep.
10 rounds. That's what I brought to kill you guys with. Sniper rifle.
Don't worry, you'll see your death on the episode.
No, I recorded it.
It'll have beautiful music, and you'll see how the shit, like the bullet comes out of the gun, penetrates your head.
Keep talking, Wolf. I'm still alive.
I'm just looking for you, Clayton.
Now I know your tactic, Mister. I take the high ground, make everybody come to me.
Actually, no. You were the first person I did the high ground over here. Disturbed was low ground.
Now, are you going to put some goofy clown music on your video of me running around from everything?
Oh, it's going to be the clown circus music, man. You have no idea.
I'm going to have to check it out. Because I was all over that map running away from those things.
Yep. All the way around.
Where is Wolf?
I'm at sundown in 7 minutes and 3 seconds. I'm at a radio missile silo.
I know right where you're at now.
Good. Come and get me. Actually, I need some more O2, too, so I gotta go back to the Chief's bag.
I'm so glad that I'm still feeding you.
Even the dead have their uses.
What do you call that? A carnivore. You're like a... Not even a carnivore, you're a cannibal.
And the funny thing is, when you watch the video and you see how much O2 and food I actually have, I don't need it.
You're so pompous.
Why are you hanging out by his backpack?
Because I took his goods. Bye. Now I'm coming to get yours. Wow.
I need my shot to get close.
Your fans were following that. Magic, why do I see you on the map?
I don't know why do you see me on the map. I don't see you on the map.
When you were chasing me, I could see another green arrow on the map. That I
stand here.
Right, but that's on the radar you're talking about, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. When you get into radar range, you can actually see other players on the radar.
Oh, okay.
Just not on the main map. See where the chisel died.
Yeah, not too far from there, you'll see John, Rob, and Slayer's bodies too. They all went to the valley, and I was just able to follow them in.
That valley was a death trap.
It was awful.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Slayer was running from 15
overseers, and all. And he ended up catching the attention of the ones following me, so I just followed them and caught him. John Rob was popping up and in and out of a lake trying to get whatever he was getting, and I got him on the rise.
Smart move.
I got out of that lake, and I was coming towards you.
Yeah, that was a close shot, too. I, like, tried to for a body shot, and I was, like, literally right up on you, and I got a headshot.
Yeah.
I'm surprised you killed this.
Yeah, I was a hair off your head when I shot.
Wow. That was close.
Yeah, but you still got the one off me.
Hey, Magic, got a question. Magic, seriously. Okay. Did you just go through the green barrier?
Yeah. Well, not just.
We just passed each other, literally.
Oh,
I got
no,
your horn on my ass now.
I went through the green barrier a long time ago.
Like, going
the
east or going west?
Nice.
Yeah.
No, seriously, going east or going west?
Going west. East, sorry.
I forgot this time. I meant to bring him.
It's just weird. When you see my video, you'll see that I came through, and it looked like there's a line of these things chasing you, and we went through the barrier at the same time or something.
Oh, weird.
Because I was wondering if we just passed each other somehow and glitched out.
Nope, but now I know where you're at.
Yeah, I went to the green barrier, and I'm heading east.
Or was that west?
Nah, I'm going east. Oh, come on, Magic. Where you at? It's just me and you. Let's finish this.
Yeah, let's finish this. Come on. I'm sitting at this death screen, dude.
It'd be nice to have a Spectre mode about now.
Oh, yeah.
Right? Yes.
Hey, they're taking suggestions for 6.0.
Well, you gotta realize, and honestly, we're the only ones doing real competitions.
Right.
So why would they break you that? We would actually have to, as our community, submit something to them about it.
Come on, man, you made the planet.
I didn't sculpt every hill. I'll give you a hint, I'm by the Rados Oxygen Depot. Ooh, I see a green dot. And he's purposely stayed away from the oxygen depot too. You're gonna have to get closer to it to get to me.
You're absolutely right.
I just lost you.
Did you know?
You haven't figured out a way to, like, hide your dot, have you?
No. Crap, I hate it when it pulls out the wrong tool and it makes the light turn on.
Right? That's just like, oh, hey! Searchlight!
Hey, I'm honey. Over here!
He's hiding behind the bush. He's hiding behind the bush. Hey, we had a bard in our D&D group that would do that. He's just like, so everybody would try and sneak through a dungeon, and he was the one following us saying, they're hiding over there. They're hiding over there. Hey, you dumb guard. They're hiding over there. And it's just like, what?
Where the hell did you go?
Huh?
You're no longer where you were.
What do you mean?
Friggin' douchebag.
I told you, I was near the Rados Oxygen Depot.
Yeah, so am I.
Well, how close are you?
I'm staring at it. I'm close enough to get shot by it.
Well, so am I. In fact, I'm surprised they're not shooting at me right now.
Magic gone invisible.
Oh, if I figured that out, that'd be awesome.
Right there, where the hell'd you go?
What, are you just standing still somewhere?
Why would I stand still? That's horrible. That's a horrible tactic.
He's back where I was a minute ago.
In the world where the cat stalks the mouse, but the mouse has a hidden weapon. A piece of cheese.
What's that dog's name?
Fido.
Yeah, how are you that close to that base without it shooting you?
How am I that close? That's the question. To which the answer is puppies.
Why aren't you moving?
Why aren't you moving?
I'm moving.
No, you're not.
Why aren't you moving?
I haven't. I've gotten closer and closer.
You haven't moved in like the last 2 minutes.
Oh, that's because I was killing overseers.
No.
And yes, I have.
I mean, I'm within 197 meters of this Rados oxygen depot. I'm 194 meters.
I'm 190.
Oh, 190 meters.
All right, Skippy.
Where did you do it?
Do what? I don't know what you're talking about.
You're a hole.
Yeah, that's not a hole.
That's what she said.
I'm not hiding in a hole. We know how the phrase goes. You can pick your nose. Your girlfriend or wife can pick their nose, but you cannot pick your girlfriend's nose. Hey, Wolf, what are you doing back there?
Oh, I'm just shooting overseers waiting on you.
Aw, oh, Jesus, guys.
I mean, honestly, the only place he could be, from what I'm looking at, is underground somewhere. Trying to figure out where his entrance to those hole is at.
This conversation is always going to lead to a whole bunch of editing.
Pretty much.
I hear somebody trying to knock on my front door.
Once again, could still be used.
Yep.
I got a new intro.
I know my viewers are going to be great, greatly, greatly, greatly appreciative of just a death screen and us talking about holes.
Never a dull moment around here.
Are you guys still looking for each other, or if we finally have a victor here?
He's been digging a friggin' hole this whole time.
Look, nobody was near me for like the longest time.
Magic, I gotta give you props. That's smart.
I'm heading for that Rados oxygen depot. If I get underneath that, oh man. What do you do? Hiding in that hiding in that pool?
Guys are, oh my god, Rita, killing me.
Everyone knows I don't hide in a hole.
Really?
I'm not hiding in a hole. I left the entrance.
Hiding if he's actually digging.
I left the entrance very visible.
I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't see no entrance to no holes.
You weren't looking hard enough.
It's Magic's fault for sitting in a hole.
I'm not sitting. There's no sitting. I'm moving. I'm actively moving.
Okay, you're moving around in the hole.
No.
It's wiggling a
little. And it's not a hole. It's a tunnel.
I was just next to you a minute ago, and you're still nowhere to be found. You went away.
It's Magic. Get treated.
That is a deep-ass hole, brother.
This hole must be one big ass freaking bus.
I didn't go
this
down.
This dude landed on the planet and just started digging. That,
I went
that
over.
Has to be what it was.
Well, if it was, I'd be at the Rados oxygen depot already. But this thing is, oh my gosh. I think I started tunneling too early.
You think?
I try not to. It hurts sometimes.
Magic.
It's gonna hurt. Burp me.
Alright, well, I'm camping. I'm waiting for a pickup.
Got your ass now, punk.
Did you find my tunnel?
No.
I'm in a tunnel, yeah, I told you that.
Oh, what the hell?
He's digging to you, Matt Wolf.
I hate this guy.
I'm bringing him back, bro.
I didn't dig down that far. Well, there is this red glowing stuff under my feet. Is that normal?
Ollie got me.
Yeah, that guy.
Actually, no, my tunnel isn't straight. Why would I dig a straight tunnel?
You don't want to give him a straight shot to your head.
No, I know, and I know he runs around with a sniper rifle.
Oh, this is ridiculous, you son of a... Just come face me!
I was right next to you, and then I ran away again, and you didn't do anything.
You weren't near me. You were either standing in a tunnel under the ground somewhere, or you're on the freaking top of the world.
I don't know, the radar's not 3D.
Yeah, true.
Ow!
As far as I know, I could have been right above you, and it, like, you know, it's unlikely.
I'd rather fight a freaking sniper any day than this douchebag.
How do you know I'm not a sniper?
Then you fight like...
Because you're in a freaking hole.
Hey, you had hide in holes too.
I only did that once.
Yeah.
Now this isn't a hidey hole.
Oh. You're it's a chicken under a base.
It's a chicken tunnel.
Yes, he is. This is ridiculous. I'd rather just chase him around with my plasma cannon and hope for the best.
did you find the tunnel yet?
No.
You haven't even found the tunnel yet?
No. I'm literally digging right behind your ass.
Just dig straight down.
Well, like I said, I'm not going to do a straight tunnel.
Hey, get off the play field.
Ah, what is that?
You're shooting. Oh my god.
Did you get near the base?
All that green shit.
Ah!
Well,
that's the space we're at.
Green shit bad.
Yeah.
Mm, fire bad.
Nah, I got all that acid.
Acid sure trippy.
We have to do tunnels. We have to. Really?
Yeah, that's bad tunnels.
No.
Tunnels are a bad idea.
No, tunnels are an active idea. Hiding in a hole isn't a very good idea. Like, if you bury yourself, that's not cool.
Bro,
you've
accomplished burying yourself with how long your freaking tunnel is at this
yeah,
point.
Dude.
Well, no, because I
you have killed this match, dude.
The only time I would ever dig a hole is if I wanted to get a one-direction kill on a bunch of enemy NPCs coming behind me. That'd be the only reason.
If you were, like, pinned down or something, I could see getting a hold of an escape or funnel them in, but living down there for 20 minutes, that's kind of hype.
But I'm not living down here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, let me ask you a question. Have you eaten anything down in that hole?
Dirt.
That's living.
It's a worm.
Me running through my house or me sitting down in my house, I'm still living there. Even though I'm moving around.
Well, see, one of the tactics I've always used against a POI is to, son of a gun, he got me.
You.
Finally.
Game over.
Hey, it's about time.
He found my tunnel and I didn't get into a sniping spot.
He's literally spent the whole game tunneling.
Oh.
I am naked and afraid in the wilderness. Are you guys going to come get me?
Yep.
I just kept trying to make it to that base.
Alright guys, well, I hope you enjoyed this round. Magic's long, drawn-out, flimily worm-type tunnel stupidity idea of annoyance.
Wolf, come here. Wolf, come here. I'll show you the tunnel. You got to see. You got
to
see the opening.
Annoy you to
death. I did.
Oh, you found
the tunnel?
We'll
bring it back for round three. BRBs.
Go ahead.
All right, guys. Round three. We're ready to rock and roll. Go, go, go.
Whee!
Let's do this.
I love how it turns you upside down when you enter in.
It takes so long.
This is the best scout I've ever. Wait, so it's not a scout dive, it's a space dive.
Yeah, it's got teleported.
Oh, it's way off.
I had to hide my map. I still had admin
feeling.
Stuff on.
Two.
I'm gonna
bases?
Get you.
Really?
Shit.
Wish I could read my altimeter.
That's what we need. What's that thing that shows the horizon in an airplane?
HSI.
HSI? We need one of those. Dude.
Where's all those?
You know what I forgot? Here? Med packs.
Oh!
Well, it's gonna suck for you.
Sorry about your
He's
luck.
Doing the Iron Man way.
Wasn't really any in the boxes anyways.
Oh, phew. That's land. Okay. I thought I was falling in on a POI. I thought it was a Xenu Fortress.
I'm gonna get you, buddy.
Alright.
If you eat enough, will it heal you?
Yes.
Yes.
I love having to cut these first parts out because of the teleportation glitch.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll make it, but everybody else will be dead by the time I get there.
Don't worry, I'm almost to you. Well, see, you won't make it because you'll die of enough oxygen and everything before you get there. Unless you have enough in your inventory.
Well, what's up with the creature?
I have enough in my inventory.
You probably make it. If that drone behind you doesn't kill you first.
Oh, yeah, man. Me and Caden are dancing pretty good. Oh, son of a gun.
Thanks,
oh.
Man. Oh. It's been real.
It was between those overseers and you, it was trying to jump and dodge between both of them.
No. I got right, money to believe.
Elrin, get out of there. You're not supposed to be there. Dizzle, that's nobody. That's Elrin.
No, I just came into the game.
Gotcha.
Did you die or did you get disconnected?
No, I lost connection. Just got back.
Behind you and go that way. Turn backwards and go back. Turn left. Elrin, turn left. Behind you. Wrong way.
Left. Where? What?
You
look for
turn
the big ship
completely.
In the sky.
Yeah, that way. Go that way. Yes, that way.
Go to 50 seconds to sundown. The ship's at.
Oh man, it's getting good.
Oh yeah, they're,
that sounded like the name of a bad movie. 50 seconds to sundown.
How are you guys watching this?
All right, Believe has moved on to Chisel's old position, and Chisel's is in Believe's old position. Chisel's is actually where I died.
Oh. That just gave it away.
No, it didn't.
So 5 seconds to sundown, is that the sequel?
Which position am I talking about?
Oh, yeah. The position you died in?
Oh, wait, that, yeah.
I lost connection again.
Damn.
Yeah. No, now it's back.
Ooh, it's getting tense. All I see is these two arrows that keep circling and looking at each other and then looking like they're going to interconnect from behind.
One arrow is pointing at the other arrow, getting ready to shoot the arrows.
It's Atari all over again.
Does each one have a conga line following them?
It's a remake of Atari Combat.
It's asteroids all over again.
Oh.
Asteroids, Planetfall.
Yeah.
Oh, damn, nice
shot.
Who won?
There we are.
Did Chisel win?
I am the winner.
He shocked me when I went up to go get
it. Alright, go pick him up.
Great job, Chisel.
First season match has been completed, and Chisels is the gladiator. He is the champion of this.
What was that? I just jump packed my head up for a second.
That's all it takes.
That there, guys, is the sound of disbelief.
How close was that rocket to hitting you?
I was able to dodge it. It was too slow.
Arms too slow.
I gotta honestly say it was an interesting game. It's been a long couple of hours as us struggling to be the gladiator. But right now, Chisel holds the title of gladiator on the server. He is the killer. So now Jericho can't boast nothing.
Oh.
So watch out, all you boys and girls out there. We got a pirate on the server that is a killer.
Now he's gotta have a match between the nose two.
Alright. The first one I lasted 3 seconds after hitting the ground. The last time I went second to none. I've only been playing the game for like 4 hours, so.
Oh.
So remember, anybody can join these competitions on our server and have fun with us, and you can join us on the server and play with us on a daily basis as well. These competitions are held every week, and we have fun doing it. Even the boring parts after we die and have to wait for the competitors to finish. It's still a lot of fun. Well, until next time, remember to play harder, game harder, and take it easy.
Safe journeys, peoples.
Later.
Later. Too long.
Yeah.
See ya.
Chief Rocky out.